Guys. It has been so long. Well, not that long, like 3 months. But it's just, we're back. Oh wow, the two unlockables. Alright. You know what? No.
We can play any. I mean, we could try playing BK's Jungle Runes again. Yeah, that one. I mean, isn't that like our most viewed Mario 49 video? Yeah, and last Mario Party video,
I don't want to cheat it like that. Start with, like, 5.
Yeah, spicing it up.
I miss this game.
You never know.
Don't look at it here again. And
the rage I did last episode.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh look, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Now we have played some Mario Party 8, so I might get stuff confused. Too. Oh man.
It's 2024 and you're still not letting me read it. One short from the minigame.
Please get a one. I want a minigame. Please. You're getting everything by me. One. Get a one. Yeah!
Ooh. linger painting.
Seriously? Finally a break from the motion controls. Well, there's still motion controls in this game, but not as much. And no more bad controls.
Alright, let's see who won. 31. 22. 20. 18.
Okay.
Hey, number one. Toad.
Toad man.
Another?
Well, we're stuck.
He's in front of us.
There's a boo in front of us and a boo behind us.
So does that mean you just disappeared? Since you know, you already stole stuff? No. Please don't. Please.
Which way do you not want him to go?
Which has nothing to do with me. Why should I be worried? He's probably gonna be teamed up with Mario. Bro, you actually serious?
I don't think two CPUs can compete in Bowser Jr. minigames.
Why can't it be first place? I don't like Waluigi.
You just, well, you gotta hope he cooperates with you.
I'm so mad at him because of that last episode.
Oh, he cheated in Smash Compactor. I remember.
Come on! Just do it! Waluigi! Okay, good.
Good job. A 1 to 10 dice block.
It's mine.
Oh my god, you have 100 dice blocks.
Wait, really? I have 100. Come on.
I'm not getting attacked by that boo.
Don't let Wario or Waluigi get to that box space. So they're probably gonna choose another box. Which would make no sense.
Well, I said I was out of place one time and you. In King Chomp. Chain Chomp.
What's that? I hate it. I really like the music. I really like the music of this.
Rapidly. Of course, the CPUs are probably gonna win because they have because they're computers. They can test. Also, I know what CPU means now. Central processing unit.
Round win, it's because of the motion control.
Alright, let's see who wins. Wario's winning? Seriously?
How? What? How? How?
Wario?
Do not have an autocleaver or something. Like, how do you guys, all beat me? How? How is it humanly possible to click these buttons so fastly? How?
And of course, it's 2024 and we can still see Yoshi's sad.
You better not get it. No!
Waluigi, please pick the Dry Bones one.
Yeah, I want to beat up the guy.
No!
Of course this one! He always gotta remind me of the board that made me lose. Like, Waluigi, I swear I would beat you so hard. In this. Like, of course he had to choose this. Because
the luck-based one. I hate luck-based minigames.
You're not supposed to just call it luck-based. Because you don't know what the other people are choosing. You gotta hope luck. If you're playing with CPUs, you better hope. They click on the thing you want, or it's over. Dang it. Like, Waluigi's the type of guy to, like, be, what is it, A or B?
A. Spam A and don't stop spamming.
Everything is much better.
Waluigi.
Wait, Wario, no.
And he is angry.
Oh, it's Mario. Yeah, it's Mario. Hello? If you're last, then it's luck-based, because if you go last, then you're gonna get the least points. That's gonna be enough for you. Uh-oh. If you're mad, blame Waluigi. Because he honestly made us do this. I'm so glad to beat him.
I feel like something's gonna happen.
And he didn't get captain bonus, too. But I hear you. It's been going good for too long. So I feel like something is going to happen that's gonna change everything. Not, not I, I'm I'm not saying that the walk, that the womp thing changed that much. The womp thing was kind of bad. The womp. That's how I'm calling it, the womp now. Because I'm mad. I'm so glad to do that womp.
Which way?
The mini game. If you see any don't look, then you. Good choice.
I'll go with Todd and go see. Like the one on the very top left.
Go to the top left. Probably looked at other screens. Why you should have won that?
There's a boo.
Now I know why I paused.
Again? He gets rolled 3 times. That's not fair.
I'm gonna try to calm down about Wario. Wario is okay. It's Waluigi I don't like.
Well, I don't really like Wario, to be honest.
Okay.
And I'm okay with Waluigi. Neutral with him.
Thanks, Waluigi. Thank you for doing that.
What? He robbed me. He robbed me.
He practically robbed me. No, I'm not about to shake that. You better pray that I did not get a zero. Because he also should
pray.
That I absolutely do not get us land on that jumper thing. Cause I'm getting my stuff back. Oh my goodness! I want my stuff back. I got that fair and square. He robbed me. Now all I want is for him to lose. Not too late to give it back, Waluigi. And you better not use it, Waluigi. Or there's gonna seriously be a problem.
Wario.
So I'm only gonna ask you this once, Waluigi. Give me back my 10 dice. Or else.
Use your axe to be the first to split the logs placed in front of you. Look out for bombs that explode if you hit them by mistake. Hold the wheel remote vertically. Swing the wheel remote downward to chop with your axe. When a bomb appears, press and hold A to duck and avoid the explosion. Alright, I'll help you. I'll give you some points first.
Find me a bomb.
No! My turn. Ah! Okay, never mind, not my turn. And also, Chris, what I was trying to say last episode is if you hit a bomb, you will lose your turn. Mario, how did you not get a single one?
I hope someone lands on. I hope Waluigi lands on a Bowser space. Somehow.
Are there any Bowser spaces around?
I think they only appear, after the checkpoint thing.
Okay. Waluigi, listen. We can just. Let's just talk this through. Just give Chris his 1 to 10 dice block back.
Swear if he uses it. If he uses it, I swear.
Well, that's kind of what you get, Waluigi.
Yes, you thief!
Please. No! No! I am so sorry.
That's a good thing. That makes sure that Waluigi does not use his special dice block. Because if he uses it, I'm probably going to drop him.
This is where Wario was the thief last time.
Oh, it's a mouse from the Mario Party 8 video. It's a one mouse from the Mario Party 8 video. The one who was there.
The scaredy rat.
Yeah, the scaredy rat from the hit game Mario Party 8. The W Wario. I cannot say the same for the game. This guy? He better not get one. Of course he gets it.
Yeah.
Luigi, you lay one finger on that 10 dice block, and I swear. What is this one?
Gather as many flowers as you can. Pink flowers are worth 1 point and golden flowers are worth 3. Be careful, you will lose a point if you... for each piranha plant you pick by mistake.
Some of my Mario Party's 8 habits are coming into this game too. Like, for some reason, why don't you get a minigame? And it shows up, I just say, what is this?
A piranha plant!
How can you predict when it's a rock star? Just based on my on luck?
Oh! Move! How? Wait, Mario won!
You better not get close. Oh wait, I thought we were gonna do this Mario Party 10 times. Wait, when he gets into a place. Never mind.
Chris.
Yeah?
This is Mario Party 9.
I'm sorry, we recently played Mario Party 10 and it annotates, and I'm just getting confused with those things.
Do you remember what I said these past episodes?
What have you said?
He can still force you to take the bunch of presents, even if you say no.
Oh yeah. I don't want a whole bunch of presents.
Okay. Alright, just 3.
I should have just said yes. So he placed a lot. So maybe Waluigi would actually lose the dice.
Shuffle.
I can't decide, guys. It ain't like I don't have like a 0-1 dice block. You totally have not been getting it the whole time. Yeah, I'll just score this one. I named it up. If Waluigi uses that 10 dice block, I swear I will make sure he never gets in Smash. And what I mean by that is he might mysteriously disappear one day.
Yeah! But you don't have your 1-10 dice block in there.
Exactly. Looks like Waluigi can't use his dice block anymore. And 0-1 dice blocks are kind of bad.
finale. The worst ones to me are the 1-2-3s. Why not? Waluigi, I swear.
Waluigi.
Don't!
Yeah, time to scream on the top of my lungs. Hey, please do not be rigged this time. Come on. Look. Okay.
Start.
This. Down, 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 down. Finally.
Okay.
I did up.
Good start.
Finally, it actually says that I did up. Why is it working all of a sudden now? Strange.
Just be patient.
Oh, okay. Why is it working? Hey, I just messed up that one. I did not press anything else.
Okay.
Hello?
And it's the last one.
I literally did up. What did you actually say? I actually just did up.
I didn't even get a guess on the last one.
Well, that was anticlimactic.
Yoshi!
I got a 6 here, no matter what, I'd still land on Bowser space. How? Why would you lose his stars? No. Oh wait, no, it's Wario. That just shows how much I do not like Waluigi.
Wario.
Okay, wait. We're gonna land on Bowser space no matter what. No matter which way he chooses, it's always going to be Bowser. Hey, watch. I'm about to predict it. I think it's going to be a Mercy again. I just have a feeling it's going to be the reverse minigame. Or not. Waluigi doesn't deserve anything. Why are you giving him mini stars? I think Bowser's on Waluigi's side.
Oh
Oh, no! Don't tell me! No! Don't you dare tell me! Don't you dare tell me!
What?
No way! No.
What?
No way! No! No! Oh, wait, good. Don't tell. No, don't. Yes. We cannot let a CPU get it correctly. We still need to do the King Boo one. Because I really want to scream. And say, dude, you're cheating. I remember the last time we have played this. Watch me at a 4 or higher.
What? That even's on 1!
Hello? Does this not work for me? Does this not like me? Yeah. Oh wait, no. Why do I get to change now?
Oh, best one.
At least it isn't the, at least, wait, let's practice. Good. Which way is it? Is it this way? Is it this way or this way?
Not horizontally, horizontally. Sideways. Round 2.
Joe, it's all yours. Oh my god, bro. What the? Uh-oh.
What? Like you always say, skill issue.
When Waluigi is literally beating me. You can have that 21. I'm taking this one. What? No way you just beat me, bro. Waluigi, I swear. You're never getting in Smash, Waluigi. Of course you were trying to make me sad. Look at Wario, he looks sadder than me. I hope when we land on a Bowser space and gets Bowser and gets a Bowser Revolution. Whatever it's called.
Yeah, it's Bowser Revolution.
Bowser Revolution. I hope he gets that.
Okay, Bowser space. Good sign.
At this point, I think we might need a Bowser Revolution. We need stuff to be balanced.
Oh, there it is. What?
The moment I don't say that, that was last time. I guess I predicted the next time we would land on it. But anyways, what? It better not be like a chain reaction thing or something. Come on, ballistic, I'm good at that. Why do you have to pick this one? I'm the master of ballistics. You need things to be balanced. Now he's sad. Things are not balanced right now. Wait, can we just see this? I feel like things we just need to be balanced. Don't get it, Waluigi. Close one again. What?
Okay.
And you already know which one I'm going to choose. Let's see my options. What I could choose.
Boss battle.
Imagine it said last place player gets a chance. This one sucks. This is too basic, so I'm gonna throw this one.
King Boo, huh? You're gonna regret that.
No, last time I this is gonna be my redemption on this board. I'm about to get a lightning. No one see that. While we just work. No! It was supposed to be my redemption arm. You don't have anything to... You didn't have to do anything bad. You kept stealing it. What? Wait, how are they beating me? No. I'm gonna get this. No way I'm about to get beaten by Waluigi. The guy who had Waluigi Day is on April Fool's Day, I think. No! Are you actually serious? I swear if he wins it all. I'm gonna be so angry if he wins it all. The only other time that CPU has won is the only time that CPU has actually won in, like, on a board is on Battle Station in Mario 29. That's the only time CPU has ever won.
A far star. Highest total from hitting the...
Wario.
Minus star.
Why did you guys go to Wario region? Because you got all the minuses. Oh, it's Wario.
And the minigame star.
I think that's you, Jeff. Guys, our superstar is
Mario came in last. Waluigi came in third. Wow, that was close. I'm just checking, do we have all the cards? Those are high rollers.
Yeah, the one where I got mad at Mort. Wait, what? That's actually crazy, though.
No!
Give back my Yoshi. The two people I don't like.
Still mad at you, Peach. I mean, Toadstool.
Toadstool!
Didn't really like what you did to me on the latest Mario Party 8 video, Toadstool. Hey, look, it's Blue Toad, the best Toad.
Except for the normal one. I mean, the original one. I like
it. Yeah, Blue Toad's cool.
Oh!
We left the door.
Does this say
reverse
mini
game?
No.
Alright.
It's a normal
mini
game.
We gotta make Peach fail first.
Peach, come on. Fail. Fail. Fail.
Fail!
Oh God!
What is your secret, Peach?
Oh, I'm out.
What is actually your secret? What is actually your secret? I'm not falling.
That was close.
And the best part is I beat Princess Peach. I mean Princess Toadstool.
Toadstool?
Every time I'm mad, I just call people right by the wrong name. So if Luigi does anything bad, I'm gonna call him Green Mario. I need to come up with a name for you. How about a frog name? Toad is another name for like a frog. Toad is actually a type of frog. Toad isn't even a frog. What am I saying? Why am I saying Toad is a type of frog?
Oh no. This one.
This one, seriously. At least it isn't a mushroom ball. Okay.
No!
And the best part is Toadstool got last place.
What?
I tried to say I said I'm just very confused at this point. Where should I go? Don't land on that path. Hey, good. Hey, good, Green Mario. It's Toadstool, it's your turn. Okay.
Oh no.
What's that?
A move item.
But why does Green Mario get that? And of course, this one. Because it always gotta be this one. Maybe because every time something makes me mad, of course this always gotta appear. Wait, what am I saying? But you know what? I will beat Toadstool in this. Toadstool, get ready to be defeated. Back.
What? No! Toadstool.
Tied. Now it's your turn, Green Mario. Again? Not fair. Wii Sports? It's Wii Sports time. It's Wii Sport time. What is it? I didn't almost turn this off. Green Mario, just go. Someone land on that pal. I'm done. I'm easily done. It's all Green Mario's fault. You blame Green Mario and Toadstool beating me.
Well, okay, I guess that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Peace.